Former Venezuelan Defense Minister Raul Badiul has died of complications from COVID-19 while in prison. Attorney General Tarek Saab said on Tuesday. Badiul was arrested in 2009 on corruption charges and was eventually placed on house arrest. He was then re-jailed in 2017 for allegedly conspiring against President Nicolas Maduro. Human rights groups have blamed the government for Badiul's death. Subscribe to the channel for more news.